earlier we got to taste McDonald's taro pie.
Yes.
And so that led us to today's viewer question of the day. We wanted to know, what flavor would you like to see in a McDonald's pie? So let's see what some of our viewers have to say.
Yeah, as we jump into our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check, our answer list on our Facebook page is quite long, Trini, as you can see. I got to say, Elizabeth had a cool one right here. Let me go ahead and scroll it right on up. Spam.
Interesting.
It would work. If you're looking for definitely a breakfast meal, that would be the way to go.
Oh.
What's a couple of them? Let's see.
Elizabeth, it's a little blurry here.
Yeah, sorry about that.
But Liliqua says, don't move.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got pumpkin pie. Kahuhipu says, is it a
You know what?
I think
that says Heineken pie. And yes, typical Hawaii, we love that.
But I like what Elizabeth says, mango pie.
And right here, I guess you can kind of see it. I wanted this one. Sammy says,
cocoa puff flavor.
That would definitely fit with here in Hawaii.
Yeah.
But like you were saying, guava, a lot of pumpkin, coconut, lemon. Let me go ahead and scroll a little bit more down, see if I can fix the zoom in here. Lilikoi pie or peach from Helen. So mahalos to them on that.
Oh, lilikoi pie or peach. That sounds great. Here's another one for lilikoi pie from Trina.
Mm-hmm.
Leslie says coconut halpia.
There's definitely a tropical theme to all the flavors and stuff. But again, McDonald's may be listening. Again, Ronald McDonald and I are like this. So I'll see if I can send him the list a little bit later.
In fact, you wear his shoes sometimes.
That is true. I do have very, very large feet. But again, love McDonald's and love you guys for being part of our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check every day.
Yes.